the King of Fighters 14.
It is that time. Oh boy. Hey guys, Sam from Hype Labs here. I just figured I think it would be awesome that I play some fighting games for you. Mainly because one of my favorite characters in fighting games ever is now in KOF 14. And that being Mr. Rock Frickin' Howard. I'd say we get the ball rolling on this real fast. I got my stick, and I'm ready to do this. And we're gonna do some combos. I'm assuming he has combos. You can see I've done everybody's. And I only bought Rock because he's the only cool looking character out of the rest. But yeah. Little story about me and Rock is that, back in, 2002, I think? This is 4-year-old Sam, and this was at a place called Red Rocket Arcade, and they had Capcom versus SNK2 location tests going on. And of course, 4-year-old Sam, seeing a crowd of people next to these machines, I'm like, I managed to play it after a while, and I don't know who to pick because I only know Ryu and Ken back then. This is when I only played Mortal Kombat, and I looked at the SNK side, and then I saw Rock Howard, and I thought, this guy looks cool. I'm gonna pick him, and it all went downhill from there. No, I love Rock Howard a lot. He's I'd say on the top 5 favorite fighting game characters, but I loved him in CDS2 so much. But without further ado, I say we just hop straight in. Default colors. Oh boy. 5 stages, I got this. It's gonna be a trial, but I got this. Alright, I need to check. Oh, he looks so good. Dude! It's been a while since I've actually played as well, so it'll take me a minute to get back into the swing of things, but dude, he looks so good! He's got all his buttons from CVS2 as well! Oh, he's got the parries and... Okay. Combos. Rapukin! Down forward light kick. Oh, that's so good. That was one of his main supers in CVS2. Heavy punch, forward light punch, jump back. So what is that? Oh, so that wall bounces? Oh, and then you do it again. Okay. That's gonna be cool in combos. Do this thing. Oh, dude! That is so cool! Okay. And it's only gonna get worse. By worse, I mean way better. So, forward LP? Oh, that was in CBS2. That's his heavy punch. Okay. I got you, video game. I got you. Long strength. Oh, you gotta be really late on the timing with that. Like, really late. And I missed it. Oh, that's Raging Storm? Oh, dude. Raging. Oh, it looks so good. Alright, what's that one? Says level 3? Oh, yeah, that's level 3. Don't want to see that just yet. Freaking JoJo pose, though. Okay, so... down back heavy. Down for lights. Down half circle. Okay. I got it. I got it. I already fucked it. Oh, do I have to wait for the second hit to land? Let me see the demo real quick. Yes, I do. Okay. God, I haven't played this in so long. It's been so long. So long, dude. Forgive me. There we go. Oh, Georgia Post! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, that level 3 is like the hypest thing. The freaking JoJo pose. Just like, fuck it! Yeah. Oh my god, Rock Howard. I'm going to have a lot of fun with this character, like, no joke. I think Oh, we got combos! Oh my god, it's gonna be so fun learning this character, like, getting ins and outs. He feels exactly the way he does in CVS2, which is really weird. He's got his parry, he's got EX parry. Dude, this is gonna be so much fun. Like, now that he's in the game, I'm never gonna really stop playing. Like, now I have a reason to come back. Dude, he looks so good. I think I found a new character. Oh my god, you have no idea, guys, how I'm, like, in awe right now. And this is just, like, scratching the surface of combos. Like, no joke. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. Arcade run, here we go. Look at my pink deck! Niantanob's cool. Okay. Brock is going first. As always. I mean, he has to be first. Okay. I got one combo, and it better work. Come on, Iori. You got nothing on me. It's been a while since I've actually played this game, but still. I got this. This is what I did in CVS2, just throw out two Rapukens. And then charge! Oh my god. Oh, he takes the glove off and his wind pose? Oh, that's sick. Those are all his wind poses from, like, Garo and everything. It's one thing I never learned how to use correctly was his dash punch. I can never understand how to use that correctly. Like, everything else about Rock was fine, but geez. Yeah. Oh my god, so sick! So sick! Let me see if I can't save my meter to an epic finish. Oh! Not again, Vice! Alright, we got the level 2. We're gonna save it for the finish. Okay, here we go. No! I killed him before it was too- Fuck! Oh, damn it. I had the meter and everything. God damn it. Rock, you don't have wings. Shut up. I don't know why, but it feels exactly the way it does in CVS2. So weird, but I like it. Let's see if this works. Oh! Yeah, it worked. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I act like a total buffoon when I play fighting games. Get used to it. Okay, I wanna see if I can land a parry. Come on. Come on. Damn it, come on. Come on, just one. I want just one. Just one! I need to at least land one parry before this is over. One. I only need to land one. Okay, you're so cool, but you have to die. Cause Rock Howard's in the house, motherfuck! Oh, damn it. I messed that up. We got combos. They're stupidly simple, but it's still combos. That wind pose is so godlike. Hey, Kula. Hey, Kula. How are you? You're gonna die! God damn it. Well, one thing I should try, though, is try landing the command grab. Rock! Come on, buddy! Don't let this ice bitch kill you. That super is so goddamn hype. Bitch! Oh, God. I am digging this character so much. I don't think I even need Terrier Mew Mew on here. Just for this one, let's put Terry in front so I can see if I can build meter to get a level 3. I want to see if I can at least land that once. Because that level 3 is amazing. Oh god, Terrier's a bitch. Now, Terry, I remember how to play as you. This is crack shoot all day, every day. Seriously, Athena, you are useless. Go die in a fire. Ugh. Just to let you know, I'm playing this on hard, by the way. And yes, the AI is this simple. Don't ask me why, it's weird. Just need to build a little bit more meter. Ah! So we can get that bar to level 4 and do some sick shit. I just want to beat up Kim first. You bastard! You and your parries! Everyone forgets you have parries. Okay. Okay! Depending on how much health Terry has. Okay, not that much. Kensu, do all the damage you can muster. Do all the damage you can muster. Come on. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. There you go, you got combos. I want Terry to die, and I want to pull off a level 3 on this dick. Yes? Okay. We got this. I want to land it really bad. Tomase. We got 4 bars. We're gonna pull it off. Alright, we got this. And we still got this. I may have messed it up there, but we still got it. Kensu, please! Come on! Let's go! Look at! Yeah! I have to. That is probably one of the best level 3s in the game, right next to Shun. Right next to Mewmies and Geese's. Because Geese's Raging Storm is pretty cool. Oh, Vanessa. Okay. She was another one of the DLC characters that was available. I think she's a returning character. Oh, a new stage as well. Rock's like, don't call me cute, I'm an ugly mofo. I haven't been in a game in like 10 years. Oh, this stage looks so good! I'm glad SNK is still putting stuff in this game. Starting to think like CDS2 for a second. Now I wonder if his light Rakuken is still safe on block, meaning I could throw that out right there if he was blocking and just get a 50-50. Oh shit! Oh god, that's gonna hurt. Like I said, people, weird noises. But she's dead now, so it doesn't matter. Alright, John, Mr. Johnny Depp, you gotta die. I love you, Robert, but you gotta die. That was a read, shut up. Oh no. Ooh, that was close. That was close. Come on, give me the cool wind pose. Gushing all over the place. Can we do this without losing Rock? I'd like to think I can, but who knows. Shit. Oh, we gotta finish her in the coolest way possible. Hang on. Yeah! So good. So good, dude. Oh my god, trophy. That's neat. Oh yeah, this story bullshit. Whenever I see this cutscene, I always think, when are we getting a new Samurai Showdown game? And then there's this. I don't know why, but that always like, it makes me laugh whenever I see that. For those that have never played KOF 14, this is the only story. This is as close to a story mode as we're gonna get. Essentially, this dude is running a tournament. That's it. I'll let you watch it. It's not bad. Because I have to say, SNK makes not that bad cinematics. I kicked her ass already, I think. I find it funny that in the cinematic they always say that Sylvie is super strong, yet I'm playing on hard, by the way, and I kick her ass. And I just realized that guy's wearing a tie with hearts. If I could get a zoom in on that, that'd be perfect. Demoted! Okay. More rock. Clark, you 100% meat and damage dealing bitch. We got this. I got combos, but can we land a parry? Oh. I want it so bad. Like, no joke. Okay. Still in the game. I'm fine with skipping that wind pose. It's the one with the wings. That's the one we have to watch. Jump in the air for me, goddammit. Nope! Okay. Shut up, Ralph, I only want to do dank combo! Oh, damn it! Rock's out of the game, then. Whatever, I can do Terry combos. Because we're going to start this off with a crack shoot! That was meant to be there. Keep in mind, wannabe fighting game players, when you do a super, sweep. If the sweep doesn't combo, just crouch. Sweep. See, it would have worked there too. Yeah, there it is. God damn it. See, I remember the input, but I don't remember how it hits. Come on, Terry. There we go. If we have one more fight, I think you guys should see some Yumi action. She is actually a really fun character to play. And she does this. Because she's all about pressure and you gotta do stupid things like that. About probably hypest level 3s ever. Hers is that she'll punch you in the gut and then she'll have a giant dragon come out and just shoot you off into the sun. I wish I was lying. Hey, T-Zuck! I mean, King of Dinosaurs. Oh, shit. Ooh, if I remember the inputs, I could probably show it off. Let me just really quickly. It's a bit unprofessional on me, but okay. I got it. Trust me on this. This is sick. All right, I'm gonna try this. No, you gotta live. Yes. Hypest level 3 or hypest level 3? Okay, I may have been exaggerating on the shooting into the sun part, but you know what I mean. Okay, now I'm gonna need to die. The only thing I don't really like about Mui Mui is that I feel like her combo structure is a bit too simple. And then again, you could say that about Rock, but I still need to figure out stuff with him. There we go. Oh, but hey, look, speak of the devil. We get to end this in the coolest way. And I think we will have one bar for at least a super. Yep. Yeah! I had a feeling you were going to jump, you son of a bitch. I have no idea how bad I want it. I have no idea. There we go. It is gonna be so fun, like, learning Rock's full combo list and structure, and then playing online. Rock, yeah! Yeah!